Go ahead. Ask what you're gonna ask.
I'm just thinking. Is there any chance your brother's behind what happened last night? The drive-by?
Why'd you say that about my brother?
Don't you think his life would be better off without you?
No. Sorry I put the gun to your nuts.
My bad, man.
Family's family.
Yeah. Too bad you can't divorce him. You know what I mean, man? My brother is a pain in the ass. My first wife was a pain in the ass, and I walked away from her. I just walked away from her, the house, the dog.
You just walk away from your brother?
He's running his family into the ground. But my father, he thought differently. He thinks I'm too excitable.
Now, Dad always loved you best.
Are you crazy?
No, he did. I'd love to have you running the whole operation, but he knew you'd screw it up. See, everything I've been trying to do, everything our father wanted for us, you're gonna ruin because you can't think of anything but yourself.
Daddy. Loser.
Hey, sweetie. Look, I'll be right there. How many times do I have to say it? Try and make Dad proud.
Are we done?
I think you learned your lesson, huh?
Yeah. You learned your lesson. Hey, Mikey.
Whoa.
Eh? Go find him a glass of water.
I thought I could trust you.
You can trust me to keep you from doing something stupid.
I was doing what needed to be done. What my father would have done.
You're not your daddy.
I know, Jackie! I know what you tried to do!
You're drunk. Just go home, Tommy.
I'm not drunk. I'm manufacturing my own destiny.
Go home.
All this time, it treated me like crap. Like I'm somebody that you had to put up with and tolerate. I am your brother! I loved you, Jackie, and you pissed all over me. And now look. You're gonna save the family with all your big ideas. And you sunk us. You lost everything.
You know why Dad left me in charge? Because you're an idiot. That's why. He didn't trust you because you were too stupid to even take care of yourself.
Hold on.